Well, what's a New Year's celebration without the fireworks? Maybe you are heading out to watch them tonight, or you're having some fun at home.
Just be careful. This morning in Collier County, fire crews have a safety warning for all of us. NBC2's Megan Myers is live to show you the do's and the don'ts of lighting off the fireworks. And, man, there's that big sparkle there you still got going there, Megan.
Yes, Clay and Stacy, we have been lighting sparklers this morning here at North Collier Fire. This is a way that a lot of you are going to be celebrating tonight with family, friends, good music, good food, and of course, with fireworks to top off that celebration, saying goodbye to 2019 and hello to 2020. But of course, we want to make sure we're all staying safe while we are celebrating, and that is why we have Heather here with us this morning. Heather, talk to us about why it's so important to make sure that we do exactly what I'm about to do right now. We go ahead and we stick those fireworks inside a bucket of water after we use them.
That is the safest way to extinguish the fireworks to ensure that there is no injury while you're celebrating this evening. And we also recommend that you go ahead and leave them and let them soak in there, preferably overnight before you try to discard them into any type of garbage, just to be on the safe side.
Awesome. And, you know, you've been talking with us all morning long about how being prepared is the most important thing. Talk to us about some of the stuff we have here.
Absolutely. We just say that a couple minutes of preparation can be the difference between a very successful celebration, making sure that you have some type of fire suppression and extinguisher, making sure you have eye protection. You know, we talk about designating one person, that is the person that lights off the fireworks, making sure that we keep kids away from a safe distance from when we're lighting off these fireworks. And doing everything that we can to ensure safety so that when you ring in the new year, it's not by inviting us inadvertently to your celebration.
Awesome. So thank you so much for joining us. Of course, make sure that you're not drinking while you are using those fireworks. Make sure you have someone who is designated. Don't give them to little kids. Stay safe so we can all enjoy our wonderful New Year's Eve. Because, of course, like she said, you don't want a fire to break out. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm live right now in Collier County. Megan Myers, NBC2.